New details tonight on yesterday's manhunt at Lincoln Woods. Tonight, the man accused of dragging a state trooper with his car, then fleeing into the woods, is in serious condition at Rhode Island Hospital. Dallas Nozzolillo was arrested yesterday after a three-hour search in Lincoln Woods. He was taken to the hospital after being bitten by a police canine. Police tell us Nozzolillo was arraigned in his hospital bed. The trooper who was dragged was treated for minor injuries.